He doesn't look like a pedophile!
And the like, which means... don't get hit by him. I am not going to get hit by a heavy turret, not today, no. I've come too far. I've made too much of an impact! Well, then again, this is the year of 21 something or other. It only makes... whoa! Oh no! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, give me a friggin' heart attack, why don't you? Buster? Fuck! Yeah, I know, what of it?
Oh, did you see that? I did a 50-50 gas line axle grind over the top of the other car.
Oh jeez, I'm going the wrong way! Fudge! This retarded moment brought to you by 40's, the supposed guru of use of information.
Green base has been destroyed!
You know, whatever, I tried a challenge like this where I tried to go sub a minute in Icy Flight, which I realized was the wrong one to do it on. You know, what the heck? I'm gonna break that skill point, and when I do, I'm going to smile. Because I have gotten all these flight skill points in the past, and I don't plan to stop now. No holdups, no nothing. Let's face it, I could have cut a ton of time off. I could easily put this thing into under 110. If I really put my mind to it. There's the last guy. Nice with the supercharge, you can actually cut a ton of time. Look at the button mashing skills now. Oh, look at that. I bet you haven't seen... oh! Sub a minute! Sub a minute! Did it! Sub 1 minute! Yes! Oh my god, I can't believe I just did that. I've never gone sub a minute. Ever.
Oh, get ready. This is gonna be good. Indiana Jones. Come right up. Dun-da-da! Dun-da-da! That was epic! And then I failed off it. Wow, that was very anticlimactic.
But anyway, as I was saying... stupid idea! That's not what I was saying. Stupid idea.
Oh, no! Perfect one! Edging on the enemy that's not even... no! Okay, guys, like I said, one hit, one death. Oh! As promised, I was a beast. Man, this is the one time where 7-year-old me could beat 24-year-old me in a gaming contest, because every other game I probably could beat my 7-year-old self in. There we go. Screen moved. Now you're going to die, my friend. The only drawback of this strategy is the liberal use of the, ooh, wow, thanks. But I'm running out of hearts, so this is gonna be a big issue. Work, 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 work. Die. With so few hearts, I'm not sure how this is gonna work, but... we'll see, but... shut up. I gotta laugh at myself now, I'm starting to be retarded. Two. And get the fuck out of there. Whole ass, baby! Actually, this guy's my favorite boss. Ooh, free! Boom headshot, I guess? Oh, thanks, double clobby. Clobby! Clobby! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Oh, god! Yeah, you want to measure me up for a coffin right now, please?
This isn't gonna end well. Oh my god. Hello.
Moscow. No. I forgot my gun ring. I had no gun left. I think I'm dead. I think I'm dead, asshole. Arrgh! Get out of the staircase! This is what I call a pincer attack, a pincer in hell. Oh my fucking shit. Like, I wonder if the Dazzle's yelling this. This is pathetic. Oh yeah, exploding box for no reason. Was that grenade? I was dead, the guy threw a grenade at me.
Die. Fuck you, you're a Star and Ray. Don't get so frisky with me. Don't get fresh. Alright. That's bogus! The first shot hit you!
Rubber ducky away! Triple kill! Alright. Fire! Yes! Every single one. Here's the cutter one. Take the small one, shove right down his throat. Oh god damn it, I'm gonna die. If I die here, I'm not gonna be very happy. That DNA's destroyed, I guess. Whenever you see that explosion, that means his DNA's been destroyed. And that one's destroyed too, nice! Is the electric one. And I hate that because it's the hardest one! I forgot I could do that. Well, he's not gonna do it anymore though. Come here. Destroyed! Electricity and it's all over. One of electricity! Can I avoid it? Here we go! One down! One potato, two potato, three potato dodge, five potato, six potato, seven! Goodbye, sir! Woo! Once he gets down to around 50, his likelihood increases where he'll actually throw air strikes at you, and if he does that, that can knock you out of one hit. Oh! Let's not tell I got these damn spiders. Come on! I'm gonna do this! I might do this! Come on! Die already! I'm getting a heart! I have never done this before! Come on! Count for something! Please! Count! Do something! One! Come on! I'm gonna... Not gonna do it yet. Come on! Machine gun, help me! Machine gun! Stay zero! Stay zero, you son of a bitch! Zero! Ha ha! I did it! First time ever! Piece of me. Ah, jeez. Oh, wait a minute.
Y'all get over here and help me!
I am stupid. Hear me roar. This mode of stupidity brought to you by 40 Warrior, the guru of useless information. At least I know how to take care of these guys now. That was brilliant! I mean, that was brilliant! I guess you couldn't tell I was a grad student. Just a personal preference, so I mean... Sometimes it's good to think out of the... I don't think of it... Oh, jeez. Rogue, what are you... Rogue? As much as I've said good things about you so far this playthrough, that was probably one of the dumbest things that could have ever happened. I award you no points, and may God have mercy on your soul. That... This just in! 40 Warrior continues to amaze! Explosive. That thing's getting out of here. I'm not going to afford that happening twice! My aiming is horrific today! Don't push me into the thing, you fag. I'm just shooting bullets everywhere now. This has turned into a regular pain spray. That son of a bitch did it again! He shot me into the fucking explosion again! C completed. Go, 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 go. Don't stop, please, mommy.
Go cocaine. Yes, yes. Fuck this.
We're in. Fold your arms, cross them, do whatever, but we're in. Oh my god. I think maybe half a second after it, I would have gotten killed and 24 headshots. I need a break. Oh my god! RCP-90 just ripped 6 guys in half! Oh my god, how many guys are there? Alright, let's go. Alright, I usually am very good about this. No! No! Not happening! Don't push me off! Yeah! No! For me! Get me out of here! Get me out of here! Yes! 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 We got something, guys. Apparently, I wasn't far enough away. I pulled myself up again. What?
All I know is
I'm
Simon, learn to swim, okay? Don't ask. Oh shit!
Thanks a lot. Sorry, haven't seen Bombshell.
Go, 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 go! Oh, one more! No! Doesn't even have a health bar right now.
We're still on the way. Oh no, I blew up anchor.
Anytime you see one of these, you probably want to do this.
And in my infinite judgment, I'm without my toy less than a quarter of the way through.
Oh no.
3 for 4 on destroying stuff.
I don't know if I have any more epic failures in my arsenal right now.